Giving Elimination Chamber match is now underway, and we see the first two superstars will be Noam Dar and Shanky, and it's only a matter of time before those pods open up and we get to see
Marseille,
Commander Aziz, Akira Tozawa, and Eric Bischoff.
Being locked in the chamber is a worse fate than being locked in a cage with a tiger.
Drop!
Uh-oh.
Scouted.
Shanky's tied up here.
Slap!
Oh, man, face first.
And Noam is countered.
Ooh, huge splash.
Oh, man.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Vicious right forearm.
Cover to drain out some energy.
Right to the spine with a knee.
That was vicious.
This match winding him down a little.
Falls Count Anywhere matches are uniquely demanding. He should know that.
Vicious, aggressive attacks.
What a back elbow.
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal forearm.
Strategy change when a new competitor is released from their pod.
You only have a moment to make a first impression, and it's up to you whether the impression is with your fist, a cage, or a bargain.
A bargain?
Yeah, there's no rules that say you have to fight everyone in a match. Make an alliance. You can run the field. You're the only two left in the match. You both get some rest.
And that just sent them soaring.
The amount of force behind that is enough to knock a normal person out.
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Held in a perilous position. He gets set down to the floor.
Down is up with an arm drag.
On the outside now.
No place to safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Look at this.
Destructive arm breaker.
Ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? And that was a rough landing from that toss.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
He's returning fire.
Great leg strength.
Desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
He steps foot in the ring again. Great counter! Able to beat Marseille to the punch. Definitely something to prove here, Byron.
Thunderous power slam.
Set crouching to the floor.
Averting danger with an elbow to the stomach.
Dar into a rough landing. Headed to the top rope. What's he gonna do here?
The foot DDT!
He's in the cover.
Squarely set on Aziz here.
fly.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Launching.
Vicious right forward.
Continuing to work on their opponent's arm.
Oh, man.
Arm breaker takes him down.
This is it.
And he kicks out of the pin. One.
Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
Oh, no. What's this all about? Making the climb. He's heading back to the ring. Oh, look at this. Just cranking it out.
Just winning. This was about making a statement, putting everyone in the division on notice.
And that statement was they're here to win, Saxton.